This man, 21-year-old Osvaldo Moreno from Lamesa, will be serving 14 years in federal prison, the Department of Justice announcing today prior to today's verdict. Modelo pled guilty to the receipt of child pornography. The DOJ says he also admitted that he had sexual contact with his victim since she was 15 years old and would brag about his relationship with her at work. He still has two pending counts of sexual assault of a child there in Dawson County.